Hey, what's up, viewers of Firerocker Studios? My name is Back to Tech. Now, I'm giving myself a shout-out because Firerocker Studios said I could. Anyway, guys, I want to tell you guys what I do. I make Call of Duty videos about glitches, zombie tricks and tips, and a bunch of awesome stuff, and I have the chance to give you the opportunity to check out my videos. Now, I know a lot of my videos could help you guys out, so if you guys don't mind, go ahead and check out my videos. Click the screen right now, I'll direct you to my channel. If you want, you can enjoy the rest of this video. It's a secret room glitch, which can help you get easy max rank on Die Rise Zombies. So go ahead and check it out, and tell me what you guys think in the comments below. And thank you again to Firerocker Studios for letting me do this. So, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll catch you guys next. Peace. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Back to Tech here, and today I have an awesome glitch for you guys that can get you unlimited rounds. And it can help you get max rank. It's very easy. So all you want to do is build the liquefier. And then you want to come to this area. And you're going to come down this little pathway. Just jump down. Just make sure you take your time so you don't fall off. And jump down again. And then you want to go to this corner here. Don't jump down again. But come to this corner and plant yourself right about there. And you should be able to look into the window. And now all the zombies will basically pile up right there, and you use your liquefier and shoot one bullet, and it'll kill all the zombies. It'll just have a continual blast, and it'll kill all the zombies, even on very high rounds. Now for your minion rounds, you want to get a trample steam and just set it up there, or get a shotgun, and you should be fine. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.